Aside from being cheaper, the reason why I love buying books secondhand is because I find editions that are just way more unique and harder to find. This edition of The Heart of a Dog is kind of ugly, which is precisely why I got it. And this Naruto was literally published in 1988. It's 16 years older than me.